Did you know that many patients who are prescribed medications must get a new prescription because the first one didn't work or caused a side effect? Doctors typically prescribe a medication that works for most people, but the dosage or type that they selected may not actually be the right one for you. Imagine if other things in your daily life were made for what works for the average person. Like, what if you only had the option to buy a medium-sized shirt? It may not fit you, right? Well, it's the same with medications. While most medications help patients, some people don't experience the full benefit, while others are even harmed by side effects. So what can cause these different reactions to medications? Many things, like your diet, weight, other medications you take, and other medical conditions. Another major factor that can impact how a drug works are your genes. Your genes are what you inherited from your parents when you were born. They contain the information for your body to grow and function. We each differ slightly in our genes, and these differences partly explain why we not only look different on the outside, but also how our bodies work differently and our risk for developing certain health conditions. And while it's obvious why a medium shirt won't fit everyone, predicting how patients may respond to a certain medication has been challenging. Until now. Genetic testing for medications refers to an area of medicine that explores how your genes impact your response to medications. There are specific genes linked with responses to specific medications. Doctors and pharmacists can now order these genetic tests and use the test results when prescribing medications. In fact, the test results are very helpful in prescribing medications for one out of every two veterans affected with depression, anxiety, pain, heart disease and risk factors, certain cancers, infections, inflammation, and other conditions. So, how can you get this test ordered? The testing process is simple. A VA medical professional will discuss the test with you, and if you are interested, a saliva or blood sample is collected and sent to the testing lab. After a few weeks, your provider will have the test results and may discuss with you whether any changes to your current medications are needed. Your doctors and pharmacists will review your test results and consider them with other factors like your diet, medical conditions, and current medications to determine if any changes are needed to your prescriptions. The results will be kept in your medical record with other test results so that other doctors and pharmacists can check them when you need future medication. For this testing, a saliva or blood sample can be analyzed. The test results may help your provider prescribe the right medication that will be safe and effective for you. Sometimes there are multiple medications available for your condition, and the information from the test may indicate that one or a medication type will work better for you. With the additional information gained from this test, you could feel better more quickly or avoid unwanted side effects. You will also get a copy of your test results so that if you see a health provider outside of VA who prescribes medications for you, you can share it with them. Although this testing is a valuable piece of information that can help better understand how you will respond to a medication, there are other factors that could cause a side effect or change how you will respond. So you shouldn't make any changes to your medications without first talking with your doctor or pharmacist. It's sort of like a puzzle. The more pieces we have, the better we can see the full picture of how you may respond to certain medications. But there are still some missing pieces beyond your genes that we don't yet understand about why some people respond differently to medications. Your privacy is important to VA. All precautions are taken to ensure that your information and test results are handled securely. VA is dedicated to making sure that veterans like you have access to this testing so you can get the best medications at the dosage that fits you. Ask your VA doctor about genetic testing for medicines and how it may help.